What's up, Justin and Mikhail?
Welcome back, guys.
Welcome back to our reaction videos. Today we have someone. NF. Yeah.
Someone.
This is like NF. Someone who's like not Asian. So, sir.
We've been reacting to a lot of Asians slash. Yeah, a lot of Asian videos.
Yeah. So, this is our first one in a while at least, that isn't Asian. So, we're excited for it. Mm-hmm. You've heard of this artist before, you've listened to them.
NF.
I haven't really listened to them before. I think you probably like showed me some of his songs.
Very emotional. He's like, you'll see.
From what I know, he's a Christian. Mm-hmm. So I'm assuming his stuff is going to be clean, kind of. So yeah. We are going to be reacting today to NF, How Could You Leave Us? That's already like a dark title to begin with. So we'll see what's in store. Make sure if you guys aren't already subscribed, make sure you guys subscribe down below. Click the little bell notification button once you've done that, and that way you'll be notified of our future videos. And let's get started.
Let's do it.
Thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell. Yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, Mom. Don't you wanna watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no. But you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you.
Damn.
That's freaking tough.
I don't even know what to say. Damn.
Let's continue. I wanna see more.
Damn.
Why would you leave us? Why would you leave? I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you love me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, Mom? We're too young to understand. Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me, then where you at then?
Damn.
Why would you leave? Last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, Mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why?
sometimes I think about, like, sometimes I think about things like, you know, when I have kids and, like, you won't be there, you know, you won't be there for any of that. To see you again. Sometimes I wish I would have just called you. I wish I would have just picked up the phone. But you were here. I mean, you should have been there for us. You should have been here. Bill's got you right. And Bill's got you right. I wish you were here.
Dang.
My gosh. Damn.
I thought this was, like, gonna be sad, but I didn't know it was gonna be like this. He just, like, the sad thing is, like, this is so many people's reality.
This is, like, real life. This is just, like, this is what you just saw right there. It's, like, what kids, people go through.
And this is, like, his story, too.
Yeah. I can't imagine. I never had to experience that, but I can't imagine what kids can go through, what the kids are going through when they have, like, when they have drug addict parents or a parent.
And they're so young.
Young, and then
they don't deserve that.
They're feeling it. Like, they can feel that their parents are not
there.
Parents, they're not there. And the kids, they're hungry. They need that. They want that. And then
to even be, like, passed around after that, from, like, a foster home to a foster home to a foster home. Like, we've been, like, watching a lot of shows, and, like, we've been seeing, like, people in, like, foster care and
people
stuff.
People in foster care go through a lot,
they go
bro.
Through
they
it,
go
yeah.
through a lot, man. Like, I have a lot of respect for foster kids, man. They go through a lot.
This was, like, when I read the title, I'm thinking, like, oh, maybe it's, like, a parent, like, cheated and they left or something. And, like, that's, like, how could he leave us? Not, like, an addiction and, like,
sorry, and then you grew up and you're this person because of what you've been through. You know, you're like, you didn't have a parent. You didn't have that parent. The parents was present, but the drugs
took over. Even the fact that he's saying, like, when I have kids, you won't be there. When I graduated, you weren't there.
Yeah.
It's like these milestones that you want, like, to
there's no grandma for the
family.
Kids. There's no grandma for the kids. Like, you know, you want to bring your kids around you want to bring your kids to their grandma, you know, like, you see your grandma interact with your kids, and you, bruh, this was
deep.
Crazy. It was deep.
This is deep.
100%
he goes
real
hard.
Life.
I can respect, like, how hard he goes inside. And it sounds good, like, but it's, like, real life. It's, like, it's so sad that this is real life, but I think this is a message that a lot of people who are sheltered or in a bubble don't really get to hear. Mm-hmm. So it's really good that, you know, NF can release these kind of songs and really expose me to, you know, something that's real life to other people. So I appreciate this song a lot. But make sure if you guys like this video, like the video.
Give it a thumbs up, guys. Give it a thumbs up. Say what everybody's saying. Give it a thumbs up.
Give it a thumbs up. I couldn't think of the words. Make sure you guys leave a comment down below of any future video suggestions. Let us know if you guys liked us reacting to NF.
Like, tell us, like, other artists like them, or stuff you want to see us react to just like that, or you know, anybody else. We will react to it. We didn't really get somebody to, like, suggest this for us, but if you suggest anything down below and we pick it, we will shout you out.
Shout you out.
Right here, we'll shout you out right there. But
Thank
you for joining us, guys. This was crazy. This was a crazy video.
I liked it, though. It was real. That's all I can say. It was raw and it was real.
Straight real.
Yeah.
But anyways, guys, don't forget to subscribe down below, guys. Mm-hmm. And don't forget the notification bell. That's the only way you will see us like post a video. You'll see, you'll get a notification.
Yeah. And we will catch you guys next time in our next video.
See you guys.